It's the log.
Yeah, everywhere you look around here, it's lunchtime.
You know something, Keisha? This place is already a restaurant.
What? Sorry, Wanda, but we don't want to clear it away anymore.
Yes! Two more for the Keep the Log the Way It Is Club.
Okay, so no Rotland, no restaurant. So let's get big and argue some more!
Why argue? 5 out of 8 kids say we shouldn't take this log away.
One more chance to get everybody out of here. Phoebe, Tim!
Mouldering in the grave. Mouldering in the grave.
This reminds me of the mush my banana turned into.
The process of decomposition breaks everything down, be it wood, banana, or bug.
Phoebe! Phoebe, Tim, I can honestly say that your recycling center idea is the best ever in the history of the Earth.
Really?
You bet. So please, please tell Miss Frizzle that you want to get big to recycle this log, please.
But it's already being recycled, Wanda. It's food for fungi and bugs.
As a place for mosses and lichens to grow.
And as a home for all sorts of creatures.
Okay, but all these creatures leave a lot of litter, don't they? You know, bug plops. So the quicker we clear it out...
Wait, the bug plops are being used too.
Natural recycling.
I'm sorry, but that is gross.
Oh, it's not gross, Wanda. It's another addition to decomposition.
Ooh, I give up. Okay, it's not gross. It's perfect. I love it. Now let's just get out of here.
Hey, everyone, over here.
Now what?
Look, beautiful, rich soil.
Perfect for your tree, Wanda. Now will you join the Leave It As It Is Club?
I don't believe it.
An old dead log sitting on your lawn. It's ugly, it's awful, and you want it gone.
Well, that log you got, it's not a lot, because it's got rotten, that says a lot.
It's breaking on down, are you wondering how? Well, fungus and bugs, they use it for chow.
It's rained on by rain, snowed on by snow. Rinse down in the soil so new things can grow.
It's cool, it's renewal, just ask Miss Frizzle.
That log's just fine the way it is-le.
This place is fine, just the way it is.
All right, I see it now. There's absolutely no reason to take this log away.
Except one.
Yeah, Wanda? Which one's that?
Larry.
Who's Larry?
Let's get out of here!
This way, class.
What's that?
Stay with your partners. Wanda, is there something you'd like to tell us?
I'm sorry. Really, I am. I didn't know when I called Larry, but I know now.
Oh, why do I always have to do something when I should just leave well enough alone?
Sometimes action has a certain attraction, Wanda.
And now is one of those times.
I got it.
Good idea!
Hey, help!
Put these on and hurry!
You have got to be joking!
You want us to wear these things?
Do you have a better idea?
Seatbelts, everyone! Here we go!
You are?
And frankly, the OLG doesn't like people coming along and unnecessarily shaking things up. Tell me, Larry, what do you see when you look around here?
Well, I see a routine rot removal.
Well, look again. See that dead log? Did you know it's a theme park, a restaurant, a recycling center, and Wanda World all rotted into one? You wouldn't believe how many creatures live in there. And you know what else?
No. What else?
They are nature's rot squad, Larry.
Rot is a wonderful thing, a necessary thing. Rot is nature recycling itself, creating the new from the old.
Good morning, Wanda.
I get it. Is there a hidden camera around here someplace?
Come on, you guys.
Face it, Lawrence. Removing this log is an imposition on decomposition.
I had no idea rotting logs had such eloquent spokes, gremlins. But how come I never heard them before? Yeah, what? Oh, boy. Probably shouldn't be operating heavy machinery.
That gremlin idea was a stroke of genius, Wanda.
Thanks, Arnold. But I'll tell you something. From now on, I'm going to leave well enough alone.
Wanda, what should we do? What should we do? What should we do?
Come on, Arnold. Everybody, back on the bus.
What?
Do you two have any particular plans for that odoriferous collection of rot?
Rot is an important part of nature, right?
Right.
And one of its uses is to provide food for other living things. So,
who's up for a picnic?
Yuck!
But Wanda, Arnold, that's disgusting.
Not if you're my tree.
Yum, yum. Compost.
As I always say, it doesn't have to be delicious to be nutritious.
Is this the magic school bus?
Is this the magic school bus?
School bus.
Hi. Are you responsible for that show I just saw in Decomposition?
Get that away! Why do you ask?
Because it was rotten!
No kidding!
No, wait. I was kidding. I've got to tell you, I've seen some rotten things in my time. But they're not always filled with bugs and fungus.
Well, that's because a lot of rot is caused by things too small to see. We wanted to shrink down to the size of bacteria, but Arnold wouldn't go.
Is there anything that doesn't rot?
Not if it was once alive. Plants, animals, bacteria, they all decompose after they die. Even the rotters eventually rot.
Okay, so tell me this. There's a fallen log across the street from my house. That's been there since last summer. When is it gonna rot?
It's already decomposing, but rot can take a long time. Years even. But it will eventually return to the soil, just like the log in the show. Like I said, almost everything rots.
Yeah. How come you almost totally ignored one of my favorite creatures?
I did? Which one?
The earthworm.
Funny you should say that.
Earthworms should not be ignored. Never. Earthworms are very good at eating and plowing and improving soil.
Then that's what they should be left to do.
You know, I was thinking, what if there were no rot? If nothing rotted, ever?
Then the soil wouldn't get back the nutrients that plants need to grow. Most plants would die, and the earth would become barren, like a desert.
And you know what?
What?
There are no such things as log gremlins.
Well, it depends on whom you talk to.